You know, 3 years ago, somebody posted on the Santa Clarita community page saying, yeah, it's a shame what happened to the falls and the paint and the trash and everything. So Joe and I put together a new page called The Beautification of Bouquet Falls. The first weekend we came out, you know, there were half a dozen folks that came out, were picking up trash and helping us remove the graffiti and stuff. We just wanted to do what we could to change things. And the falls you see right in front of us were completely covered with graffiti. And it took us most of that season of 2017 to get rid of it. Since then, it's been just a matter of managing the amount of graffiti that the new stuff is, just removing it. It's kind of promising that each time we come out, there's less trash to pick up and less graffiti to remove, but it's still pretty constant. We're using wire brushes and stuff, you know. One of us has the sprayer, one of us using wire brushes or the grinder, but the more equipment we can get, the easier it is. What we've done so far is we've removed the graffiti that's in this area right here, this immediate area. There's graffiti up on the walls, up on the rocks on the hillside. We just can't get to that. This top part we can reach with the gas generator and the pressure washer that Joe has. And, you know, you come up here today and this top part's pretty clean. When you go down below where we can't reach, there's years of graffiti buildup down there. It goes down like a half a mile still that we have to go down a half a mile to keep going and keep up with it and get it out of here as soon as it shows up and people can come and enjoy the whole dang thing all the way down.